Should we do this every Friday evening? Just when I think my job has lots of pressure, I watch Mr. Ramos up here on stage and I think he has 500 people who decided to come here on a Friday evening and give him an end of semester review. I think he got an A for that performance. Good job, Mr. Ramos. He does look like he's having a lot of fun up here on the stage, doesn't he? We are going to take just a minute and recognize some of the other students who have put in many, many hours over the course of this year in performing for you with their visual arts. And the students work over the course of the year on many pieces, and it's fun as a principal because I get to walk through the classroom over the course of the year and see a lot of the pieces in the middle of being created. And a lot of them, you can see the transition from the beginning of the year where frankly it's not so great. And then by the time they get to this point in the year, it's really just awesome to be able to see so much great artwork presented up there. I think it's a reflection of the hard work that the students put in, as well as the great instruction and leadership that they get from our teachers. So I want to recognize the art students. Would you guys join me in welcoming them down here to the stage so they have a little bit of space? Art students, come on. Parents, I think you, as well as anybody, know just the amount of time and energy that goes into each one of those pieces that's out there. It's just amazing that these guys do pull it off while they put together the rest of what they have to do in high school. There are some students up here, though, that have taken it a step further. They're in their fourth year of art instruction, and there are AP students. And these students have to submit 24 pieces at the end of the year for their AP program. 12 of those in their concentration, and you've seen some of those out there. And we have 3 AP students this year. Where are they? Sophia and Vivian and Anju, where are you? Is she up here somewhere? Let me see 2 of them.
Over here.
Over here. Oh, there we are. All right. Those students deserve a little bit of a special recognition, and they have their own special section out there. But let's give a round of applause to all of these students. You guys have my admiration because I know that I couldn't do what you guys do. And Mrs. Nichols, where are you? Are you down here somewhere? Are you around? Where's Mrs. Nichols? Oh, over here. Mrs. Nichols, hi. You should be up here as well. The instruction that she gives is one-on-one consistently. Feedback, sometimes that's really hard to take. Students, would you agree with that? Sometimes you don't want to hear what she has to say. But consistently, it's great feedback for the kids, and she holds them to an amazingly high standard, and you can see that in the end product. So Lisa, thank you for all of your hard work from all of these students. We appreciate you very much. So we are going to, once again, do a little bit of performance art, I understand, here. And so at this point, we're going to keep 2 of our AP art students up here, Sophia and Vivian, and they are going to do a little bit of a performance art piece for you, which is something that I'm really excited about. It has something to do with throwing paint on Mr. Carney, that's what I understand. Oh, no, not this year. Sorry, that was last year. Okay. All right. The rest of you guys, thank you for a great year and a great show, and we appreciate it. You guys are amazing.